Let's look at electrolysis. Electrolysis is a chemical process used to break down a compound. Okay. Let's refer to the setup below. In the electrolysis setup, there's actually a battery involved connected by wires to two carbon plates called electrodes. The electrode that is connected to the negative terminal is called the cathode, while the electrode that is connected to the positive terminal is called the anode. The compound to be broken down will be placed in the molten or aqueous form in a beaker connecting the two electrodes together. In this case, the compound that we are going to break down is water. For water, we have to add a little bit of dilute sulfuric acid first in order to acidify the pure water to have a significant current flow. As the current passes through the acidified water, the water is broken down into its original elements, hydrogen at the cathode and oxygen at the anode. Notice also that the amount of hydrogen collected is actually twice the amount of oxygen collected. Why is this so? Because two parts of water is broken down into two parts of hydrogen and one part of oxygen. Okay. Let's look at the other setup. The compound to be broken down in this case will be copper 2 chloride. Okay, and as electric current passes through copper 2 chloride solution, we get chlorine at the anode as well as copper at the cathode. That's how we will break down compounds using electrolysis.